Hi guys, good afternoon, good morning, good evening, good day everyone. So I hope you are okay and you're fine and you are in good health this time. And we're gonna start. Please watch, like, and subscribe my channel, Korean Study with Elena. Okay, so today I'm going to teach you 5 vocabulary words for Korean language. Okay, so first we're gonna have this. 녹차, 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 녹차. You know, guys, there are. If this one is green tea, okay, green tea. But you're gonna say just only tea. You're gonna say 차, 차, 차. Okay, 차, 차. But this one is 녹차. It means it's a green tea. So you know, guys, Korean people, they really love drinking green tea. They drink before their meal. Yeah, that's why they are healthy, so it's gonna digest very well the food that they're gonna eat. So guys, don't forget, this one is 녹차, 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 green tea. Next, we can have the words. This one, 커피, 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 coffee. So guys, they love Maxi. Me, I don't drink coffee, because if I drink coffee, I fall asleep. I mean, I'm kind of feel sleepy. Okay, coffee, coffee, coffee. There are lots of coffee in Korea, and usually Korean people, they drink coffee after meal. Okay, and or before meal also they drink, but usually they drink coffee, yeah, after meal. All right, next. You're gonna have this one. This one. What's this? 사탕, 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 사탕. Means candy. Okay. Kids love candy, right? Next. This one is. Yeah, you know. This one is 물, 물, 물. Water. Okay, water. So, guys, usually Koreans, they drink water 30 minutes to 1 hour after their meal. That's why, as you can see, most of the Koreans, they have, you know, no belly fat. Yeah. Okay, remember guys, water is 물, 물, 물. Okay, water. And then the last words for today is bread, bread. 빵, 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 or bread. So guys, Korean people, they didn't love much eating bread, you know. Unlike us Filipinos, we usually eat bread early in the morning and in the afternoon during our snack time. Yeah, but Korean people, they usually love bread. Okay, one more time guys, we're gonna have this. 녹차, 녹차. 녹차 is green tea. Next, we're gonna have this. 커피, 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 coffee. And then we can have this one. 사탕, 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 candy. You can have this one. 물, 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 water. And we can have this one. 빵, 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 or bread. Okay. So guys, don't forget our vocab for today. 녹차, 커피, 사탕, 물, and bread. Okay, so this time, our vocab for today, we're going to make a sentence, a simple sentence, okay? So, and after we make lots of simple sentences, we're going to make more higher level, okay? Guys, we're gonna make a sentence, this one. Okay, this is a green tea. This is a green tea. In Korean, 이것은, 이것 means this. 녹차이다. Okay, 이것은 녹차이다. 이것은 녹차이다. Okay, 이것 means this. 녹차 is green tea. Okay, this is a green tea. 이것은 녹차이다. Alright? Next, number 2, we're gonna have this. 커피, 커피, remember, 커피, Maxi, okay, right? 이 커피는, 이 this, or 이것은 this is or this 이 커피는 맛있다. 맛있다 means delicious. Or you can also say 맛있다 is not just only delicious, but it's, this one is like this coffee is good. So this one, this coffee is good. In Korean, 이 커피는 맛있다. 맛있다 other way for English is delicious, but good or delicious, the taste is good, you can say it 맛있다, 맛있다, okay? 이 커피는 맛있다. This coffee is good. Okay, next. Number three, you're gonna have this one, 사탕. Okay, number three, 사탕. You're gonna have this. 사탕은 달콤하다. The candy is sweet. Okay, the candy is sweet. You can say 사탕은 달콤하다. 사탕은 달콤하다. 사탕은 달콤하다. The candy is sweet. Okay? Right? Next. This one 물 water. Okay? 저는 means me or I. 물 water 마신다. 마신다 means drink. Okay? So 저는 물을 마신다. Okay, one more time. 저는 물을 마신다. 저는 물을 마신다. Okay, next. Remember? Okay, this time is bread. Okay, so I like bread. I eat bread early in the morning before breakfast, as usually Filipinos do. And in the afternoon, yeah, I love bread so much. I couldn't live without bread. Okay, so I like bread. 저는 I or me 빵을 bread 좋아한다. 이거 this one is R, right? But remember the heel is 받침. It's below the character, so you're gonna go up. That's why we're gonna read this one as 좋아한다. Okay, so anyways, I'm gonna teach you grammar after we go up on a higher level. So this time I just teach you a very simple sentence that you can easily remember and you can easily do it by yourself. Okay, so 저는 빵을 좋아한다. I like bread. 저는 you're gonna use this one if you talk with elder. Okay, it's a formal or it's a polite words of I. But when you're gonna talk or use it for your younger, you're gonna say 나는. Okay, 나는 빵을 좋아한다. Okay, but in a formal way, you're gonna say 저는. Okay. Anyways, I'm gonna teach you grammar when we go more forward in a higher level, okay? So next, guys, before we end, I hope that you remember the words for today and we can have a recap. So guys, our vocab or words for today, remember this one, 녹차, green tea. Next, coffee. Next, this one is 사탕, candy. This one, 물, water. Okay. And then last is 빵, bread. Okay. So now we can have a recap. We're gonna make a recap for the sentence. We can have this is a green tea. 이것은 녹차이다. 이것은 녹차이다. 이것은 녹차이다. Okay. Next number two for coffee. 이 커피는 맛있다. This coffee is good. 이 커피는 맛있다. 이 커피는 맛있다. Okay? Next, guys, we're gonna have for 사탕, for candy. This candy is sweet. 사탕은 달콤하다. 사탕은 달콤하다. 사탕은 달콤하다. Next, we're gonna have this one. Water or 물, 물. Okay? 저는 물을 마신다. I drink water. 저는 물을 마신다. 저는 물을 마신다. 저는 물을 마신다. Okay? And last but not the least, bread or 빵, 빵, 빵. This one is 쌍비유. It's two character. You're gonna say this one like a little bit stronger. So you say 빵, 빵. Okay? 저는 빵을 좋아한다. I like bread very much. Okay, I like bread. Okay, in Korean, 저는 빵을 좋아한다. 저는 빵을 좋아한다. 저는 빵을 좋아한다. Okay, guys, so I hope that you learned from me today the vocabulary and the way how to write a simple sentence. And I hope that you're gonna watch, like, and subscribe my channel. 감사합니다. 안녕. Goodbye.